On the protest today, the new three criminal laws will be in action from today itself.
As you know, our concern was they were not fully discussed in Parliament because all the opposition was suspended. So it would have benefited from a further discussion. But, you know, the law is the law. We'll have to observe it.
But sir, many of the opposition leaders are saying that Parliament must review these laws. These are not good. And
no, our point was precisely that there was never a full discussion in Parliament. And that's something that was very regrettable for such a major thing that affects the lives of everybody and affects all the way in which our country functions in the criminal area. It's very important that we actually have discussions in Parliament, and that remains our demand. But it may not be, at this point, it may not be possible to forestall the implementation today.
तीनों नए कानून को लागू करने के लिए दिल्ली पुलिस बिल्कुल तैयार है और आज सुबह से नए कानून में दिल्ली पुलिस में FIR रजिस्टर होना शुरू हो गया। पहली FIR अर्ली मॉर्निंग में ही रजिस्टर हो गई नए कानूनों में। हम लोग इसके लिए तैयार हैं और हमारी किस्मत बहुत अच्छी है, आज हम लोगों का कमिश्नरेट डे है और इसी दिन जो है ये नए कानून लागू हो रहे हैं। इस दिन दिल्ली पुलिस हर साल ये प्रण लेती है कि दिल्ली की जनता की सेवा में बहुत ही सिंसियरिटी और डेडिकेशन से काम करती रहेगी।